Hello, my name is Maxime Nourissat, and I'm playing Dulcamara's assistant in the Elisir d'Amore at Glyndebourne. I'm trained as a circus performer and a mime performer also. I was training at Marcel Marceau School of Mime in Paris. My boss, Dulcamara, is a quack that sells Nemorino's dubious love potion. Follow me. My character was created specially for this version of Elisir d'Amore. The director, Annabelle Arden, saw Dulcamara as a fairground artist that has fallen into hard times, and being his only friend and colleague remaining from that time, I'm sticking with him. I'm mainly a comedy artist, so it's about comedy and slapstick. And to be a physical performer, you need a very good sense of rhythm, to be very precise, and I would say you need to be loud, even if you don't make any sound. Et voilà! Strength? Flexibility? Love? Passion? Oh. We can do everything you wish.